How to replace the wireless WAN module.
Caution: observe all precautions when removing and replacing components. Before you begin, remove the base enclosure and battery. Removal: carefully disconnect the wireless antenna cables from the wireless WAN module. Caution: use care when disconnecting the wireless antenna cable from the wireless WAN module. A damaged cable or connector can degrade notebook performance. Remove the thin 2mm P1 Phillips head screw that secures the wireless WAN module to the system board and allow it to release to the spring tension position. Grasp the wireless WAN module by the edges and pull gently to remove it. Place the wireless WAN module in a static dissipative bag. Replacement. Grasp the wireless WAN module by the edges and remove it from the static dissipative bag. Align the notch in the wireless WAN module with a key in the wireless WAN module slot on the system board. At an angle, gently insert the wireless WAN module into its slot on the system board. Press the wireless WAN module down and replace the thin 2mm P1 Phillips head screw to secure the wireless WAN module to the system board. Reconnect the wireless antenna cables to the wireless WAN module. Important: match the labeling on the antenna cables with the labeling on the wireless WAN module, 5 to 5 and 6 to 6. Caution: use care when connecting the wireless antenna cable to the wireless WAN module. A damaged cable or connector can degrade notebook performance. Continue the reassembly. Replace the battery and base enclosure.